seemed a fairly ordinary night when Brad Majors,
asshole,
and his fiancée, Janet Weiss,
slut,
two young, ordinary, healthy kids, left Denton that late November evening to visit a Dr. Everett Scott, ex-tutor and now friend to both of them. It's true, there were dark storm clouds, heavy, black, dangerous. Also true that the spare tire they were carrying was badly in need of some air. But they, being normal kids on a night out, well, they weren't going to let a storm spoil the events of their evening. It was a night out they were to remember for a very long time.
Just the same. Hater has got to be.